Hello everybody, hello, welcome back to the channel. Now, we are talking about BroadPath, the data entry representative positions. So, this will be, it is not non-phone, but it's very light phone. So, a lot of what you'll be doing is making sure that all of the information is needed on the claims request and the authorizations and the medical services. So you will also do patient referrals and work with the insurance companies to pre-certify services. So it's very light phone. You're not getting a lot of angry people or anything like that. I know a lot of you have been on me about getting more data entry, more second and third shift jobs out there. I'm working on it, but you know, we have to make sure that the job leads we do have on this channel are real ones. So you're never going to see $78 for Pinterest rep. You know, we are doing real jobs on this channel. So a little bit above what you're going to be doing is also prior authorization codes and entering customer data in a database daily. So a prior authorization is, for example, the doctor wants to do a surgery. And under your insurance company, they need to get approval from the insurance company before they can do the surgery. That's a prior authorization. So a little bit of what they want you to do. They do want a couple of years of experience in a medical office or clinical. Those of you who have worked the healthcare companies through these 1099 companies, T-Tech, BroadPath, other places like that, that does count. You do need to be able to handle insurance-based questions. So a little bit of about, you know, what's the turnaround time for this? What's the turnaround time for that? You will be trained on all of that, but a little bit of a background is good. Now, they do want you to have knowledge of durable medical equipment. And what that is your shower chairs, your wheelchairs, bars, toilets. Like the little standing toilet that goes, the bedside toilet and stuff like that for people who can't make it to the bathroom. Now this is weekly pay, which is very, very good. It does have an uncapped employee referral program. I don't work for them, but they are a good company. I have worked for them seasonally in the past. So if you're interested in this job, click the link down below. And my name is Becky, and I will see you next time, guys. Bye-bye.